All right, so we back. We're just about going to clean out the rest of the bosses. We're still in the dragon zone. But yeah, I forgot to actually heal, didn't I? Shit. That'd be a good idea. I still hate how a character looks, man. I could never get a good looking character in this game, I swear. The cheeks just never look right to me. Oh wait, can we go around? That would be a much easier time to fight the boss, no? Alright, so yeah, we're gonna run past. And I'm pretty sure that dragon boss is down here somewhere. This boss I've only fought once, so I don't know. I had to Google this one. Yeah, it's down there, isn't it? 100% had to Google this one. I had absolutely no idea there was a boss here. Can you fucking blame me? I mean, look at this shit. Where the fuck? I still don't even know where to go. Is it down there? How did we get down there? Down there? Yeah, it looks like it was on the right hand side. My M2 drive should be here within the hour, so I am probably going to have to disappear at some point. This bitch. Oh my god. There's so many dead people here. Which way? Where is the little... I'm look. Is that it? Ah, here we go. Christ, that's tight, isn't it? No wonder why there's so many dead people. Like, who would do this? Who found this, bro? There's probably some data fucking miners or something, because, like, it's no fucking wonder I didn't find it. I even have to, like, tell a friend when he go here. I was like, yo, turn the fuck around, because there's... a fucking super boss down here that looks amazing and is just hidden. Crazy place. And now I'm lost again. How do I get? Is it this way? Which way is it? Did I have to do something? Did I miss something? I might have missed something. Pretty fresh with the tough boss. I mean, thought it was like down there, but what do I do? I'm gonna have to Google this shit again tonight. Oh no, wait, don't you like lie down? Ugh. But like, bro. Crazy. Pretty cool. I have absolutely no idea what this guy does. I don't even remember. Flaccid Duax. Lordy coming. I missed. Oh my god, that broke my block. Oh, okay.
Bro, I'm fucking... I just...
How was I supposed to not get hit by that? I was still on the floor. Okay, a good start, good start. Let's put some fucking fire lightning on. I was on the fucking floor, like, I don't even know. Got hit by the dragon breath, knocked to the ground, stood up, got hit again. There's nothing I could do. Do 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 do. I don't know what weapons to use anymore.
Shit.
Can this guy survive this? No.
That's why I left the lift down there. I wanted to see.
Oh, this is a good fucking start. Nah, god damn. Couldn't find the fucking boss. Well, I just immediately died, and then died and died again. Take me home. I wonder if he can even range from here. I don't even know. So hard to judge where the fuck he is. What? I think he's being poisoned. Oh no, that's the super fire that caught me. What do I do? What do I do against that? That's so stupid. We took so much less damage for everyone. Thanks to those talismans. I think he's been poisoned. Rolf is. I'm gonna keep saying poisoned.
Oh, I didn't even realize. Yeah, get fucked.
Oh, looks like some sort of super robot. No. Is he not actually involved in it? No.
Oh! Jesus fucking Christ.
I'm gonna poison that though. Blocked. She's still shooting. I fucking love that bitch, man.
That still ate me. Fuck off.
At least he's being fucking poisoned, he's dying slowly.
Fucking
hell, that bridge. Where's my bow chick? Yeah, she's so far away, like, nah, you can come to me. Hit me? That's why I don't fucking roll shit, bro. Oh my god, this is annoying. That's gonna hit me too. Awful bum. There we go, boss down. That was annoying. Souls are. Okay, now we're moving forward. This guy doesn't respawn, right? It's probably worth killing. That's what I like about shields, man. I always feel like safe because I can hold block and then roll. So it's like if I miss, if I roll too late, then I get the block, you know? I just always felt so safe to me. liking the Scarlet Wrath though. Too. 16 weight? That's pretty fucking light. I still prefer this one. I think it's prettier. Alright, what does this guy do? He does bleed or some shit, right? Does he bleed? I don't even know what else he does, to be completely honest with you. I don't really know. I don't remember, like I said. Yeah, we'll just summon the mimic anyway. Like I said, I don't give a fuck anymore. I'm kind of done. I'm checked out. I remember this guy was annoying as fuck because he didn't touch the goddamn ground. I remember. That's so cool. Ship damage and that kind of I went through the wall. I'm bleeding. I don't know where it is. There's probably some gay mystic that stops it, I don't know. I'm surprised it can be rotted. It's crazy that like almost everything seems to be able to. It's crazy. I better check this shit down. I wanted that. Ow. You think it hits you once and you just lose that much health? It's crazy. Oh my god, this is why I... We landed a hit. My bitch died, did you? I didn't even realize. Oh my god, man. I hate this. I can't fucking hit him. Just does that, and then I have to heal. And then I miss. And then I miss. We missed again. Oh
missed again. And again. Oh my fucking god, bro. I actually used my fucking blessing too, and I still died. Well, that was fucking shit. No, I don't even know. I don't fucking know, bro. This is why I just can't be asked anymore, man. I just want to fucking cheese everything because I can't fucking hit anyone. It was so much worse than the DLC, but I remember this guy being a fucking bitch for this. God damn, dude. Just take this off. I'm still mid fucking him. There we go. I mean, what's the fucking point? Can't block anything, really. I mean, I say that, I'm probably gonna die because I'm terrible at blocking, at dodging. See you, man. Fuck. No, shields. I need shield for this shit, man. Terrible. I'm just rushing in like an idiot because I don't want to fucking play. I don't want to play this fucking boss, dude. It's no fun for me. I can't hit him. And he's just chipping me down. And I would have got him by throwing those things. Guarding ability is useless. Bleed is useless. I don't know why I got that on as well. I mean, that's not an ailment, right? So it's not going to do anything, is it? This is going so well. Oh my fucking god. How do I still have aggro? I haven't hit you in days. Oh, we got through that first phase so easily in the last fight.
one single hit in when he does that. That is insane. I'm dead.
Oh, so bad.
I don't know what's good anymore. Probably a psychic that does remove this shit, but I'd rather just not. Probably don't have it as one thing. He's rotted, so I'm gonna let the tier take aggro, and then when I have aggro, I'm gonna just go knife him. No, I'm coming in. No fucking aids. No, my back rope. No, I don't care. Fuck you. That was an annoying fight. Well, we're done. I had like 8 flasks left out of some shit.
And the lands between are shrouded by death's dark fate. But the flames will also burn the impenetrable thorns. Farewell it is then. You'll be Elden Lord yet.
Damn straight, bitch. I kind of forgot this happens to the whole city. Oops. I haven't even been to the bottom with that other boss down there now. The flame ending. Job done. Fucking hell, 224 cases, dude. Yeah, I'm gonna go to Melania now. Beat that bitch, and then when we come back, we'll end the game. That's my plan, anyway. How do I get there again? Over here, wasn't it? Over here. Yeah, wasn't it in there? Do-do-do-do. Still waiting on my package. I don't know where the fuck it is. Jean Package. I used to love these robes. Where are they? Yay. I wore this like most of my fucking playthrough, I swear. Right, now how do we get over there? Have I already taken the wrong way? Jesus. Oh, I forgot about that bitch. Pretty much haven't done a single fucking quest line. The other one back on. It's cool though. dodge was smooth. No, thank you. Didn't even flinch, fuck. Bitch. Oh wow, he gives. Is he supposed to give all that? Holy shit. Buggered. Why wasn't there a shortcut or something to do? That's there, isn't it? Yeah, here we go, champion. This fucking shield, bro. I don't know how Melania's gonna go because she heals off block and I've always hated that. Then again, she got nerfed, right? I'm pretty sure she got nerfed. Last time I fought it. Oh. This boss, I don't even remember. It's like shit. Invisible man. I'm sure this was the right way. This is not the right way. I'm sure it was. God damn, I'm gonna have to Google again, and I seriously thought this was the right way. I can't quite think. It's been so long. It was like day two when the game came out that I did this or something. I came here so early. It was like completely unintentional. Got my ass handed to me. Alright, one sec. Okay. I was completely wrong. Okay, fuck me. It is not there. It is like all the way up fucking here somewhere. Oh, that's another thing. I haven't done like any of this area. I skipped all of it. I think there might be even be a tier over there. God, I don't know what the fuck I'm thinking. What the fuck? I genuinely thought he was there. I thought there was some portal there, you kill her, some fucking dude and his TPs are there. This is what I'm talking about, man, my soup brain. My decaying soup brain. I got this. What the fuck was I supposed to do with that? Up. Jesus Christ, did they like boost the accuracy on this motherfucker or what? Because last time I don't even remember him being a thing. Wasn't even a noteworthy motherfucking boss, did it? Really? Big lady. Let me jump in your lap.
Feet.
Oh my god, I can't help but say that. Oh shit, that's like some fucking gif or something where it's like... I don't even... It's like, people look the horde on this. Fucking... Where are we going now? I didn't look exactly where it was, but I'm pretty sure it's around here. Yeah, up there or something. I might have to do this puzzle shit or something. Fuck. Examine seal. It's a seal. Yeah, thanks, Jesus. Yeah, that's really fucking helpful. Light the four figures. Pretty sure this place was pretty hard. It was like bow bitches and would just fuck the shit out of you. Is this a figure? I mean, what do I do? How do I start this thing? Something to do with this. What do I... Oh, now I can do it. Fuck. Did I just non-click examine? Oops. Okay, so now I gotta light the full thing on my bobs. Sword. And the hand too. There you go. That's how we do it.
Cool.
Oh god. Another tanky. Oh, this was another one, wasn't it? Where the lad is at? Where the lad is at? Someone's attacking me. How do we get up there? Must be from the other end, I guess. How far did we get? Might be jumpable, maybe. Oh. Might have made a mistake coming this way. Holy shit. Holy stars. Ow. Where'd that other bitch go? There you are. Probably fine if she's down there. She can't see me, right? Woohoo. That one's the last one, right? Not undoable, is it? Fuck. You have to run all the way around again. Ugh. No, the ladder's on that side, so how do we get... Yeah, we tried to come over here, didn't we? So, like, how do we get around there? I'm a little stumped. It's a simple ladder. But we went around here. Oh, hidden. Seal broken, baby. I remember that being a lot harder when I when I first got here, I think. Boom. I can't believe the fucking other place wasn't the way to Melania. I literally... Oh, Mikula. Where the fucking name is. I did... No. Traveled so far. I would have fucking killed him when I went for that red hammer at the beginning of my playthrough. Alright, so we're gonna call it there. We're an hour in. So, that was a good shot. So we're gonna come back the next one and we're gonna... beat that bitch and then end the game, I think, maybe. See if we can. Might be another one after. I don't know. Alright, anyway, see ya.